Good morning, my dear students. Now I will discuss class 7 science. Here is one brain twister. Solve the crossword puzzle with the help of the clues given below. Here is a clues across. You should write your answer with the across, and from 7 you will write your answer in down. Number 1, a method of reproduction see in Spirogyra. In which method we should find it in reproduction process in Spirogyra? It will be goes number 1, fragmentation. Then an example of winged bees or winged seed, an example of a winged seed. So this one will be goes as maple, M-A-P-L-E, maple. So number 2 will be goes as maple. Then number 3, seeds develop from this part of the flower. It will be goes as ovules, O-V-U-L-E-S, ovules. Then number 4, the pollen grains are transferred to this part of this pistil. The pollen grains are transferred. It will be goes as stamen, S-T-A-M-E-N, stamen. Here, look at the picture here. This is the stamen and third filament. In total, it will be stamen. Okay, here. Then the next, an example of plant having unisexual flower. Example of unisexual plant in plant flower. It will be goes as number 5 here. Here is the clue also. Papaya, P-A-P-A-Y-A. Then number 6. This word formed when the male and female gamete fused. By this process, the male and female gamete fuse. This one will be, the terms we used to male and female gametes use, it will be goes as zygote, Z-Y-Z-O-T-E, zygote. Then the next, number 7, the process of producing more of one's own kind, it will be goes, obviously it will be goes as reproduction. Number 7 down, R-E-P-R-O-D-U C-T-I-O-N, reproduction. Then the female gamete. Number 8 is female gamete. That means egg. Obviously, E-double-G egg. Here in down. Then the microscopic bodies with a thick protective wall. Bodies. That means it will be plural. So answer will be goes plural. Spores. S-P-O-R-E-S. Spores. Then the female reproductive part of a flower, obviously it will be goes as carpel, C-A-R-P-E-L, carpel. Okay, and one organism that reproduces by budding, yeast, Y-E-A-S-T, it will be goes yeast. By this budding process, yeast will be reproduced there. They are own kind. So these are will be goes as your homework. You should do it yourself. Write in the questions across. That means you should make the clues also write in your copies, and also make this in your copies. Okay. You should submit it to our WhatsApp group, and also this page also will be goes as your homework. Only this page. okay, from page number 137 will be goes as your homework, and you should learn these things. What is reproduction and asexual reproduction, sexual reproduction and fragmentation, spores, what is spores and vegetative propagation, bisexual flowers, what is bisexual flowers and what is unisexual flowers, and pollination, what is pollination and what is fertilization, or the definition of fertilization, and dispersal. You should learn it and submit it to our WhatsApp group. Thank you, my dear students. Thank you for watching.